How to fix YouTube playback issues in Mozilla Firefox. Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you on how to fix YouTube playback issues in Mozilla Firefox. So watch the video till the end and without any further ado, let's dive right into the video. So let's open YouTube tab on Mozilla Firefox. After that, the first step you can apply is simply you can adjust the YouTube video quality. Click on the gear icon on the YouTube video and you can easily choose quality. You have to set the quality from auto to a higher manual settings, and this often helps resolve the playback issues. You can try up to 1080p or 720, but it should be more than auto. If your issue did not resolve, you can try private browsing. You can open a YouTube video in a private window. So you can click the three line icon at top right corner and select new private window. And from here, you can easily go to YouTube and launch YouTube as well. So when you open YouTube on this private window, if it plays smoothly there, an extension may be causing the issue. You can start by disabling the any ad blocking extension, and if you need it, all the extensions one by one until you identify the culprit. The third step to apply is simply you can sign out of YouTube and then simply you can go to the settings of Firefox. Simply you can search for settings and open it. And under privacy and security, you can click on it and you can simply clear the cookies and site data. Simply click clear data and here you can simply choose cookies and site data, or you can also select temporary cache files and pages and click the clear button. Then you need to sign back in and check if the playback improves. If it didn't work, you can disable the enhanced tracking protections or modify the Firefox preferences as well. So what you need to do is, after changing this, you can restart the Firefox as well and test YouTube again. So even though Firefox 104.2 is recently included a fix for those playback issues, some users still experience problems. So try these steps and let me know if they help. So thanks for watching and see you in the next video.